Now the house is dried in and it has this synthetic underlayment all laid down and ready for shingles.